entering battle. CTG in Battleground chat. Standard strat for the pugs there. We are not running that, however. Everybody's going all the way north as per usual. I need 8 volunteer backhappers to type the letter E in Battleground chat. There's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and I need 3 more. 6, 7, and one more. Come on, you could do it. Fill that out. Okay. Not exactly pertinent at this moment. Anywho, I'll go on the back cap team. I'd like everyone to type Pally's and DK's aid station. Who would like to volunteer to manage my offense while we're up there? Anybody feel like saying AoE flags a couple of times? I got it. Thank you. Flesh up. I'm not sure if you're lagging flesh or if I am.
No, we got in a little bit. So someone's gonna meet me up there, so.
Okay, so in the meantime, let's have I believe yes. You are. Either Bacon or Broskin, you guys can handle it. Thanks.
Bacon will take care of it. I think I'm in front.
Yeah. Just make sure you have 3 to 5 people on all objectives. Make sure that people are AoEing flags. Make sure you find your tanks, and that's all you need to do.
Boom, baby.
So again, just to recap, everybody's going all the way north. Except for the back cap team, which is going to Belinda. You do have a tank in Group 7 who is in the vent, named Jordan.
Okay, Bacon is gonna go ahead and grab everything off of the aid station. I need the next person to get there to go ahead and grab the flag for him.
Was it necessary to grip them away from the warriors? To grip Belinda away from the warriors?
Sounds like a pug.
Why do I have a tank DK at Belinda? Please never do that again. I have 3 DKs. I have 3 DKs at Belinda. Why is that happening? That never needs to happen again. No, I know for a fact that one of them is in the vent.
Yeah, you said you needed some more volunteers.
Lissano's in
the vent.
Yeah, okay, did you volunteer for the back cap team? Yes. Next time, since you are a DK, please go north. And particularly since you are a tank, I definitely need you to go north. Yeah, that's, yes, thank you for volunteering, but that is a severe misuse of resources there.
Looks like we have 2.
5.
Bypass, 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 bypass. Can you guys not look up there and see how many people are in there? Bypass. Run past it.
Okay, north team getting to those bunkers.
We're hitting tower point. The fact that I still see people in IBT bothers me. Did you grip that hunter down?
Yes, I did.
Should be hitting those muggers north. Turret getting buggered.
I'm power shotting them off.
We already have them, I believe. Alright, we've got tower point. Head south, head south, head south. Good work. IBT needed to be called a little earlier, though. Just saying.
Alright, so banging butt. Banging butt. That was our main tank. Is that, is she in the group? He, she? She?
Bacon
I
is in the vent.
In a group.
Bacon is in the vent.
Pay we the flag.
Everyone. Everyone type AOE flag. Don't overcommit. Give me a minimum of 3 to 5 people.
We've got lots of stuff, okay.
No go on east or west towers. We're going straight into the boss's room.
Bacon Bob is heading up to the base.
Frostwolf banner down in Drex room.
Vanish. Let's go, Gary. Trinket
it. Fuck around the bunkers. Just be weird.
Shadow Man.
Or did you want to lead this game? I mean, I don't know.
Spring. Asphyxiate. Evasion. Evasion down. Anti-magic shell.
No, don't go, just get ready.
Get ready, guys.
Turn one side, prep for all in.
This is a good go. Go.
Yep, prep for all in at 30 seconds to burn, and then once they burn, type all in. Disarming the warrior in Drex room.
Kill priest.
Thank you.
Well, at least it worked out.
My apologies for blur now, by the way. I'm a little bit drunk, I'm used to leading shit, and I'm gonna keep my mouth shut from now on. Just saying.
Yeah, just said it, huh?
God damn it, man. I think you were quite lovely.